Good morning, students. Welcome to online learning at the session 2020-21. I'm your environmental studies teacher. Today, we discuss about environmental studies assignment. As you know, in your previous classes, you have already learned three lessons, that is lesson number one, my body, lesson number two, my family, and lesson number three, food for us. Later, some important points are there that we have to remember about each and every lesson. Okay, so lesson number one, my body. We were born as babies. As you all know, we all were born as babies. Our body is made up of bones and muscles. Who pumps blood and sends it to all parts of our body? Your heart pumps blood and sends it to all parts of our body. The lungs help us to breathe. Who helps you to think, learn and remember? Your brain. The parts of the body that can be seen are called external organs. What do you mean by external organs? Those parts of the body that you are able to see are called external organs. Internal organs, those parts of the body that are inside our body that we are not able to see, because it is covered with skin, are called internal organs. We need our parents' care and help. Our body is like a machine. This is from lesson number one. Now lesson number two, my family. Father, mother and children make a family. A brother or sister is called a sibling. Who cooks food for the family? Mother. Mother cooks food for the family. Who earns for the family? Father earns for the family. We should help our parents. The members of the family help each other. Parents with one or two children living together is called a nuclear family. Those family where parents with one or two children living together is called a nuclear family. Parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts and cousins living together is called a joint family. The next lesson number three, food for us. We get food from plants and animals. A balanced diet is the proper quantity of food in each group. The three different kinds of foods are, there are three different kinds of foods: energy giving foods, protective foods and bodybuilding foods. Then what do you mean by protective foods? Food which protect us from diseases are called protective food. Vegetarians, people who do not eat fish, eggs and meat are called vegetarians. We should eat our meals at a fixed time. We should wash our hands before and after each meal. Now look at some pictures. I hear milk, vegetables, fruits and early morning rays of the sun have vitamins. And food which gives us energy, chapati, maize, bread. There are some examples, okay? Food which gives us energy and milk, vegetables, fruits and early morning rays of the sun have vitamins. Next, now we start our questions. Question number one, fill in the blanks. First, we were born as dash. Second, our body is like a dash. Third, we use our dash to breathe. Fourth, we live in a house with our dash. Fifth, our parents feel dash when we help them. We should not eat dash food. We get food from dash and dash. We should eat our dash at fixed time. These are the questions you have to write in your environmental studies copies. Write down the answer also. Next, question number two. Write true for correct and फॉल्स फॉर इनकरेक्ट, यू हैव टू पुट अ मार्क, ओके, राइट और रॉन्ग, करेक्ट और इनकरेक्ट इन दिस सर्कल. वी कैन नॉट सी द एक्सटर्नल ऑर्गन्स. सेकेंड, वी हैव टू लंग्स इन आवर बॉडी. थर्ड, वी नीड आवर पेरेंट्स हेल्प एंड केयर. फोर्थ, वी शुड स्लीप ओनली फॉर 4 आवर्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, नेम द ऑर्गन यूज टू. यू विल राइट ऑन द नेम ऑफ द ऑर्गन्स, ओके, इन दैट ब्लैंक. फर्स्ट, विच ऑर्गन हेल्प्स यू टू थिंक, लर्न एंड रिमेंबर. यू विल राइट ऑन द नेम ऑफ दैट ऑर्गन हियर इन द ब्लैंक. सेकेंड, डाइजेस्ट फूड वी ईट. थर्ड, ब्रीथ. फोर्थ, पम्प्स ब्लड टू ऑल पार्ट्स ऑफ द बॉडी. फिफ्थ, मूव, वॉक एंड रन. विच ऑर्गन हेल्प्स यू टू मूव, वॉक एंड रन? विच ऑर्गन हेल्प्स यू टू पम्प्स ब्लड टू ऑल पार्ट्स ऑफ द बॉडी? विच ऑर्गन हेल्प्स यू टू ब्रीथ? यू विल राइट डाउन द नेम ऑफ दैट ऑर्गन हियर. लुक एट दिस पिक्चर, देर आर सम हिंट्स. लंग्स, हार्ट, ब्रेन, स्टमक, बोन्स एंड मसल्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, रीड एंड लर्न द डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स गिवन इन द बॉक्स. यू हैव टू रीड एंड लर्न ओनली दिस डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स फ्रॉम लेसन नंबर 1, 2, 3, माई बॉडी, माई फैमिली एंड फूड फॉर अस. सम डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स, रिकॉल इट. फैमिली, सेकेंड एक्सटर्नल, थर्ड इंटरनल, फोर्थ स्टमक, फिफ्थ विटामिन्स, फिफ्थ सिक्स्थ मिनरल्स, सेवेंथ वेजिटेबल्स, एट्थ न्यूक्लियर, नाइन्थ सिबलिंग्स एंड द 10th सरनेम्स. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, चूज द करेक्ट आंसर. यू हैव टू चूज द करेक्ट आंसर. 3 ऑप्शंस आर गिवन हियर इन ईच एंड एवरी क्वेश्चन. First question is, parents with 1 or 2 children living together is called a dash. A, joint family. B, nuclear family. C, single parent family. One will be the correct answer. You will write here. Next, he earns for the family. A, father. B, brother. C, grandfather. Third, she cooks food for the family. A, mother. B, sister. C, grandmother. Fourth, we help our parents to keep the house. A, dirty. B, clean. C, untidy. Next, question number 6. Some activity. You have to paste the picture of your family in your environmental studies book, page number 14. This is from lesson number 2. When you open your page number 14, one box is there. You have to paste the picture of your family. Okay, paste your family photograph in your environmental studies book, page number 14. Next, note question number 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. You will do it in your environmental studies copy. Next, there are some instructions. All the videos of classes 2 to 12 will be available on school website till 10th June. You can watch these videos at any time and can get your attendance for the particular day. Classes 6 to 12 online classes started from 7 April to 30 April. Classes 3 to 5 online classes started from 13 April to 30 April. Class 2 online classes started from 16 April to 30 April. Completion of assignments are compulsory for all the students of all classes. Thank you.